Poseidon is the mighty god who rules over the sea. Poseidon has a magnificent palace at the bottom of the deep sea. Every time he walks to the sea, he sits majestically on a chariot pulled by mighty sea horses running on the sea surface. Surrounded by dolphins and flocks of fish following the divine chariot, at the gift-giving festival to win patronage of Athens, Poseidon gave the Athenians a stream of salt water, but Athena gave them an olive tree. The people of Athens chose the olive tree, making Poseidon angry and sending a flood of flying monsters to punish them. During the Trojan War, Poseidon sided with Greece and helped them win. Poseidon's greatest festival was held in July and included boat races, wrestling, and rituals honoring Poseidon.